will.
Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Brady, it's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. I'm glad I was right about you. He says you had no Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Polly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
The clip that rifle.
They tell us our children are in education camps, training with the very best teachers, learning skills for a brighter tomorrow. I so want that to be true. But does it fit with everything we know about the North? About the way they treat us? I think, best case scenario, they're turning our beautiful children into drones, brainwashing them, teaching them to do their bidding without question. worst case scenario. Apex AR glasses, Apex biobands. Everything we saw and heard was filtered through the Apex branded tech. And they knew everything about us from the information we happily volunteered. We knew our likes and dislikes, our heart rates, our sleep patterns. There's an irony to our situation in the Red Zone. We're living out a mirror of the Vietnam War. A big chunk. A mirror's reflection of it. Where the Viet Cong's jungle and system of tunnels have become. people need to see the consequences of signing away your morals, your soul, for a few nice things. The good friend and the legendary spoken word poet, Studious Silas was arrested this morning and taken away by a spineless squadron of Norks. Those at the scene say he left with dignity, with pride. His spoken word poetry performed as hit and done public events inspired legion. I've met countless